Okay, on the Juniata River today with my buddies Juan and Mike. How you guys doing?
Good. Nice and cold.
Yeah. We're spot hitting today. We're launching and taking out in the same spot. And we got something neat this morning. Looking upstream. This is kind of weird. Hopefully it shows up on film. We got a rainbow.
Right in the river now. Yeah. Jack, you should paddle up there.
Is there a pot of gold up there?
A pot of gold up there, man.
About a pot of bronze.
You might have to jump in.
Big smallmouth up there, right at the end of that.
You might have to jump in the water to get it, though. Lucky you, you're wearing a Coke Attack gear, man. You'll be good to go.
Yeah. All right, first trip with the new rod I built on the St. Croix SC5 blank. 7'6" medium light and built around this right here, the finesse jig and craw. Excited to see how it performs. Get out there, catch some fish, put a little bend in this new rod. Alright, first one on the new rod. Ooh, I think he looks good. Oh wow.
Yeah, he's a good one.
Oh yeah, big walleye. How cool is that? Very large walleye. That's neat. He hit hard.
He crushed it.
Look at that.
Nice. That puppy's gonna go like 4.5-5 pounds maybe. Huh?
If we get him to stop moving. How'd you know? He's about 4 pound 10 ounce.
Yep.
I'm surprised he stayed on. He liked the finesse jig and craw in black. First one on the new rod, 25.5, 4 pound 10 ounce walleye. See you, Mr. Walleye.
Yeah, I got that one on a Strike King Bitsy Bug with a Gary Yamamoto shad shaped worm that as the day goes on, I can kind of cut it smaller and smaller to get the profile that I want, that I find that the fish are hitting on. And I just like it. It's just kind of gives that dead minnow look.